Yeah, it's right on the edge.
Right on the edge.
You can just be doing a little bit of dabbing and then looking over there and coming back with a dabbing. And going kind of, you can cut your head over to one side. As well. All right. Okay, here we go, rehearsal.
We'll figure that out.
Fine.
We only have one vehicle with Clutch and Greg's.
Are they in your shot?
Yeah, the sound is hit.
So when we go to wrap, we only have one Jeep for everything
there's
out.
There's a shadow in there as well.
Carried out first time.
I can't even see over this boy.
Well, just shoot it. From here it looks as if you can actually, Stevie. So even just putting your head up and just having a look, it looks as if you can.
Have a look.
Get on the horn, all right, Tom.
How's the frame? Yeah, good.
Okay. Here we go.
These are you,
where are
you fucking
Gregor's names? Ready, and turn over.
This is
okay, and just dip the paint in again, Stevie. Start, that's it. Good.
Oh, that's my history.
Try leaning right round the right hand side and having a look at yourself. So you have a look. That's it. And back you come. And a look. Yeah, no.
It's always sound down here.
It's
the one that transports.
Yeah, I will.
The white Jeep's
you're
gone.
Not down there. Whoever took the white Jeep.
That doesn't happen anymore, okay?
Hmm?
No one takes the Jeep without talking to me
first. Oh, I thought you had taken it. That's why I said, Lloyd is down there. I thought you had taken your Jeep.
That's fine, Lloyd.
You're the only
one.
Well, I'm
good.
Pardon me? Can't blame it.
That down.
Yes, sure.
Jeff, you can stand in here for a minute. The paint palette. Is it just as, you can use that as a paint palette.
No, that's fine.
Yeah.
So we're working our way back in the general direction of the motor. So hopefully around magic hour, the shots won't be so
Eric
far away
Eric is finishing
James.
Up the glass painting for the next shot with Lindsay.
So we need to wag the lights around. That one?
Any message?
Oh, they better run, kid. It's a 4-out run. And at 200 yards, a lot of.
Pellet. Yeah, just slide it in there for now, please.
Let me just see.
Okay, how are we doing? We have 50 feet left. And we've got a mag here afterwards.
Yeah, the man's getting it right now.
Okay. Hang on. Right, varying sizes. Okay. Ready? Okay, you all set, Ralph?
Yeah.
All set. Mm-hmm. Stop yes. on. Here we go. So start with the dipping it in.
Move back just a little bit. Your shadow's on the.
Yeah, just move back a little bit, Sam.
Right. And turn over. Action. Little smile. Look at it at a different angle, that's nice. Let's see. Okay, and now the red paint. Okay, just reload camera quickly.
It's coming.
It's
on the white
tee,
by the way. Is it there yet?
Just,
yeah, the white tee.
Where's your MTV t-shirt?
I'm just checking to make sure it's there.
Oops. No. You saw how he snuck that in there.
Okay.
Of course.
Stevie?
Yep.
Right here, thank you.
Slip the glass right in there, Stevie.
What?
Here we go. I hope to slip the glass right in there. That's what it is.
No, it's just to see whether
we're
she
ready.
Can take it out
Stevie?
As if she's going to help with it.
Maybe we can shoot that up so that she can get started.
Yeah.
Or she could probably lift it out. Or do you think it looks like it's been locked in there all along?
Already. Okay, we'll just leave it down there and loose it. Keep it loose.
Do you want to cheat it up a bit? I think we can get away with that.
Yeah, as long as the wind doesn't blow.
Yeah. No, she won't run away.
Okay, Stevie, just one more time.
I will look, Eric.
Let's do it.
10 minutes.
At the end of this, I'll just cue you to say, like, finishing touch, and you kind of put that there. Lean back, please, a little smile to yourself. You can put that, both of those down. Both paintbrush and...
This way.
That was it. Both paintbrush and palette you can put on the floor. And then just pull this canvas out, as if you were just about to march off with it, to cut in with the other shot we did earlier.
Okay.
So you're walking along with it. And it slides out that way. You can just hold it by the top. It doesn't matter if you struggle a little bit, I think.
Okay.
Quite nice. Okay.
So I paint for a minute, and then I put the thing down.
Yes, I'll cue you. I'll say finishing touch.
Okay.
As a cue for that.
So I have to have it just end up, do we need the palette again? Should somebody just grab it?
No.
Okay.
No, it's okay. All right. So it's basically through the same pieces of action. Mm-hmm. We'll do a couple of dabs on there. Okay. And you can still, you can do another look around the corner as well, Stevie.
Okay.
Watch yourself. Right. Right, ready? And turn over. Action, Stevie. Okay, and finishing touch. Okay, and off you go. Should just slide out on the side. So, there you go. All right, and just walk out over. It's not on the dress, is it?
No, but I'm stuck. Okay.
All right.
You can help.
All right, cut it. Yep, that's great.
Well, I mean, that.
No, that
I'm sorry, it fell on me.
Right. Okay.
No, that's all right.
No,
I mean, you
great.
Got it?
Yeah, well, I just need the moment where it comes down. Now we're over on the chaise lounge. Where is he? Where's our guy?
What do you mean?
Jeffrey?
There.
We're just out.
Thank you for the hand holding. It's always my pleasure.
You've been doing it all day, you're very good at it.
He does it all the
time. Good there, boom boom.
Right.
Does that mean women are his business?
Stevie.
I'm glad you said something. I was fixing to go tromping across the middle of it.
Hey, this restaurant isn't too far away.
Boy, I think Dennis isn't too far to go. Same thing?
Yes. So it's the poses we were doing before, especially the one with your left hand over the head. Beautiful.
Yeah, it's fairly amazing in the eyes.
Now what about that? What filter have we got?
Can you keep it going?
Terrific,
that's what we have. We'll go back to the blue grad, please.
Blue grad, come in.
Here you go, let me try some.
He seems to be really good at me, you know?
Yep, I know.
Same one.
Oh, that's great.
That's great, Stevie.
Right there.
Hold that for five. Okay. I have a Lindsay very close.
That is.
Are you alone,
it.
Simon?
Hello. Yeah.
I'm not ready.
I didn't make
mean this trip.
So we'll do this one then
start
the closer one, right?
A little slower. Yeah, give us 2 minutes leeway right here.
Ralph will do this one and then closer.
Okay, how are we looking for the blue?
And that's
there you
it.
Go.
And we're back on that.
Good, I want to get that one done before the sun depreciates.
Yeah. How do we look for the blue?
Let me just check it.
No, my eyes are just had it.
That's good.
Nice work.
Okay. Yeah. Okay, here we go.
16, John.
Thank you.
So we do basically that position, Stevie, and then just move to a front position where you're looking at the artist.
Oh,
and in fact, we'll do a little reaction of surprise to notice that he's not there anymore.
John, what
okay?
Hello.
When I, okay, when I yell now.
20.
Okay. Right.
Yes, we're rolling on our last shot.
Okay, turn over.
What's wrong? Who's on there?
After one more? Over here? Excuse me, there's one more afterwards. If he's still in HD, give him another 2-3 minutes.
Okay, and now, Stevie!
Yeah.
good. Okay. Right, and cut it.
It's real hard for me to open my eyes. I'm sorry. Yes, it's no, like I can't. They just refuse to open.
Right. They look taken from that.
Okay. Two legs in here, chaps.
Steve, this is the last one.
Yep. Last one here. Yeah.
Okay. So you want Lindsay on the roll, or give it? Or is this a long shot or a short one? Okay. You can get Lindsay on the roll.
Where are we at? Steve?
Actually, not the tools. Bring the babies in. Look nice with the sound behind.
Okay, and by the way, looks like Christine's gonna make a 5 o'clock form.
Thank you.
Robbie, in one moment.
You wanna try to sneak a little of this in there, Ralph?
Where's that wind coming from?
Where is Mr. Bode? How's
that to you?
Actually, I might look.
Let's, when you get her in there, let's check the scratch, okay?
Maybe cheat it right in front of John.
Just take a look to the artist once.
That's it, there you go.
Yeah, that's a good one.
There you go.
That's great.
Looks terrific, yeah.
Still too.
Nice film. Wrap it around.
Hey, it's the lightest light you can carry.
Now we've got to check the script.
It's beautiful.
You like it? It's
what, it was what grade?
11.
Uh-huh.
John?
Yes, I'll hold it a bit now. I thought you had
put... Simon,
you stayed 100, though? So, Stevie, you could start in the position we're in now, actually, with your arms and everything. Then when we're rolling, you can go into your other position, which is your head back position.
Okay. Thomas.
And then when I say now, just come forward again and look at the missing artist.
Hang on.
Okay.
Like
great.
That looks sensational. Wonderful. Okay, here we go. And
ready when you
turn over. So, and action. And back you go, Steve. Okay, and now. And up you get, as if you're going to go over there.
Sorry,
I didn't warn you about that. Cut it for a second. Sprung that one on you. Okay, we'll
up you go where?
Up you go. Sorry, I meant to put your feet down there
and slide out that way. Okay.
Right. Okay, we'll do this one closer anyway.
I'm sorry, and the whiteboard makes it even harder for me to open my eyes. I'm real sorry.
But you look wonderful.
That's great. Beautiful.
Yeah.
The light does look good, Stevie. Thanks very much.
Yeah. Okay. Right, here we go. Same action again. Turn over on that. Okay, and action, Stevie. Try and throw your head back a little further. Okay, and now, react. Okay, and go.
Yeah, right.
Great. Got it.
You stayed at 100. At a 32, that was not... The exposure would be too bright, but at 100...
No, Robbie did not hear. Talk to him.
At 32?
Yeah, you went much wider. Okay. Okay.